What's up, YouTube? This is a premiere, and I'm so excited because I finally fixed this goddamn whole audio issue. It finally should balance out, as in, but it's not probably, good. Yeah, still record a little loud in terms of gameplay, but on the bright side, my voice should be on the same end as game. That's a good thing. I mean, microphone will pick up just as much, and I don't have to yell as much. I can just go normal voice. I don't have to yell. We'll pick it up, kind of like the same. Let me turn it down, because it's kind of loud for me. So, okay, let's get started. We're almost done. We are one away from finally defeating Versing. We're Caesar, we're stage 9. Holy shit. Okay, we got past the killing fields. We got past that. We got past that. No, one thing that I've been complaining that is that there's copyright claims. I don't mind copyright claims because, you know, they're usually for serious reasons. This one's because of music that happens in-game, and those two copyright claims are on two videos of mine. The good thing is that right now they're not doing anything bad, but if you see my channel being taken down, then you know what it was. But right now they're copyright claims, not strikes. Claims just mean that they're taking money from that video. And if you're okay with it, they'll take money from that video. But strikes are the ones that you want to avoid. Those are the ones that take your channel down, if you want to hear. But just in case you see my channel get taken down, note to self, it's scat. Probably because of my bad recording and the fact that I was so quiet, my microphone was so quiet compared to the actual game. That probably was the reason why. But I don't know. Seems weird. Let's just continue on with our adventure for now. The Soldier of Fortune. A mysterious mercenary will join whoever provides more gold. Ooh, I think I remember this one, because I remember, I played this a long time, and I think this was like the coolest level, the second coolest level in the game. The coolest level, and to me, the game was the very last one. I've only played Caesar, though. I have not played the Versing, so I can't tell you anything cool about Versing. Okay, should we... Okay, right now we have Should we upgrade Calvary? I mean, we already upgraded them. Did we upgrade the peasant? We did not upgrade the peasant yet. Holy. We upgraded them. We did not upgrade the peasant. Have we upgraded fire? Yeah, let's upgrade the peasant. Mining efficiency. And ooh, yeah. Okay. Can we upgrade his stats? Ooh, we could upgrade his stats. Fine. You know what? Fire archers. Yeah. They're fire. We forgot to upgrade a spell. We have not upgraded. You know what? Fine. Spells. Spell schmells. Let's do this. Sir, it seems Versing has set up a very heavy defense on this mountaintop. You must be nearing the Gaul capital. Caesar, you may have traveled far, but I'm afraid your path ends here. Well, you're 0 and 8, and I'll take my chances. Ooh! They have more gold now. Yeah. You buddy. Spend more money to make more money. Heck yeah. We're gonna send 2 centurions out. I'm afraid. This is not like Stick War Empires, where you can actually like... Okay. Yeah, you can garrison your units back. He's gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die, Sonny. I'm sorry. Okay. He was a good guy. Okay. You can replace him. Even better. Stronger. Excuse me. This is private land. What do you think you're doing here? Oh, our apologies, sir. We mean no disrespect to you or your land.
This long lands of the goal, old man. State your business here.
I was banished to these lands by the pharaohs. They fear my power, so they cursed me.
enough gold, I could buy back my freedom. But this curse prevents me from being able to mine the gold that lies before me. So whoever provides me with 5,000 gold first will receive my aid in battle. Thank you! Do you take me for a fool? Why would I want a crazy man to fight for me?
Nomad will stand before this riches without touching them. There must be truth to his claims. I'll do it.
What? You will? Well, not if I get to go. Well, not if I get the gold first.
Oh, so this is kind of like, oh, I see. Yeah, you have to balance getting gold and trying to kill him. Oh, but I'm so lucky I did that. Oh my god, I'm so lucky. I'm so fucking lucky. Okay, let's go.
Double the range. Double the power.
Okay. Oh, and then there's PB ones right here. Okay. I need to get them all, though. Okay, let's go. Come on. How's that? Oh, they're getting more gold than us. Come on, peasant. Come on, peasants. Oh, he's getting more gold than us. You're full comedy. Full coming me. Full coming. Full economy. Full economy. Full economy. Full. Come on. Be in our aid. Oh. That's a good thing since he's... Ooh, we're killing off his miners. Okay. Well, I mean, his miners is, yeah, miners, I guess. His peasants. Whatever the gold version of them is. Whatever the person's version is. Come on. Oh, those people are killing us. I see. Okay, so I'm just this. Oh, I see. He's using the sniper. So we can hold off for now. Yeah, because he's getting a lot. He's getting way too much, way too fast. We can hold off. We will hold off for now. Yeah, because we're going faster than him. Because he can't get any of his people onto battle, sadly. He can't get anyone to battle with us. So we're getting it a lot faster than him. I'm grateful for that. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, magic damage. Well, even though it's fire damage, they call it magic damage in this game, I don't know why. Why are they not shooting at him? No, this glitch happened last time, with the Centurion. So wait, was he actually killing him this whole time? I don't know. This game, I don't understand it. You know what, let's send out a line of Centurions at them. And a line of fire archers. And one, however you... Yeah, that's good. That's good. I'll just send more stuff. Oh my god! Yeah, let's send in Caesar. Caesar. General. What's out a bit. Oh! Good. Oh wait, they only killed someone! They killed someone! How dare they! How dare you! I'm gonna kill you. That's kind of the whole idea of war, but I'm gonna kill me on too. Okay. Let's send more. I like this whole idea of balancing, hey, you have to balance your own gold. With bounce your gold with their gold and with like There's a whole bunch of
sorry about that. And you can't stop.
Okay, but I was saying about how this is my favorite, my second favorite battle of this game. Well, yeah, it's my favorite battle of this game. Or it's not the most epic, I would say. It's my favorite overall, since it considers a lot of strategy. You have to factor in your enemy's gold, you have to factor in your gold, and you have to factor in your troops and their troops, and if you're willing to, like, because they're going to be weaker, because you're going to try to be getting gold. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. See, this will be amazing for multiplayer. Maybe instead of 5,000, make it 10,000. And then you can give it to... And you can have an option to give it to the man. Or just spend it all on troops. And there should be more troops for multiplayer. See, this would be amazing for multiplayer out there. Hey, it's your two developers. Yeah, hook us up with a multiplayer. We'd love it. We have required the amount of gold requested. Excellent. I shall aid your forces. You will not be displeased. Wait, I'm almost there. Fight for me and I'll double your pay. It's too late, Versing. Now let's see why the Pharaoh's facing. Oh, he actually cost that much. Oh, I was hoping I didn't have to give it to him. Okay. Oh, look at that. He's like a Centaurian, kind of. What if he's different for, like, Versing? Like, if Versing gets him, he looks different, because it's, like, a different unit. Oh. Oh, for your sake, I was wrong about you, old man. Everyone, attack! I mean, Versing is on me. Gotta do Versing's voice. God damn it. Everyone, attack! There you go. That line of wherever they are. Oh my god. That's a company with Centaurians. Somehow he's still alive. He set me on fire. Oh, he did something. Oh my god, he is pretty strong. Oh my god. Push forward, but I can't take on the entire army alone. Of course, you heard him. Get out there and help him push forward. Yes, sir. Come on. Because somebody hasn't gotten any damage. Well, if somebody causes fire damage, that would be fucking sweet. Then again, that's probably the archer. Who knows? I'm gonna try to get more, because he's like a Centaur. I'm gonna try to get more Centaur. I'm gonna try to get more and more Centaur. Wait, dude. Yeah, he left. He's not there anymore. He's not by his tent. That's cool. I love that. Okay. So we get more Centaurians out there. Yeah, he's a lot like a Centaurian. Okay, let's try to get more fire archers there too. I love fire archers. Oh, he has more range than Centaur. I see. There's a lot more range. Let's get a cavalry since it's pretty fast. And you know what? Let's get in Caesar himself! And then let's see. Oh, let's get a healer. I don't know. I don't know if you can heal horses. Whoa. With that fire sword. I love the Caesar's fire sword. Just the sheer fire. Fucking fire sword. Sword on fire. It's not to like about it. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, buddy.
Please tell me if you survive, you'll make it to the next battle.
If you survive. Okay, come on. More. Okay, no more. I can't do anymore. More. More people. We're so close. Yeah, we're demolishing him. Yeah, he has no choice to surrender. Oh, buddy. But I think you attacked Rome. I think that was a very unstrategic maneuver. And I think you're riding boars, which is even worse. Not horses. Look at that. Look at Caesar's damage. Look right where he got there. Yeah, just started to demolish. Bam! Look at that. Okay, FTW for the win. Finish the fight. Ooh, the frozen forest. I think we're right about in Gaul territory. I don't think I can. Nah. Oh. Okay. Honestly. Oh, I have enough for... Okay. Yeah, this one. Plus one attack. Let's go.
Caesar, what are you doing? Do you really think you can defeat me in my own land?
This is it, Versing. Goal is ours. Surrender now!
Resources are very thin in these parts, Caesar. Hope you brought lots of gold.
I don't know why Versing such an interesting character.
What the fuck bullshit is that? Look at his gold and then look at ours. Fucking hell.
Damn, look how much we get. Whoa, this went from 0 to 100 real fucking quick. I was just saying that as a fucking joke. I'm like, this really did went to 0 to 100. I mean, goddamn. Caesar, Visin was right. The army's just too large for what we have to work with. I mean, compared to what we work with, yeah. I mean, this isn't the largest army I've seen, but compared to... Whoa, wait, never mind. Yeah, this is pretty large. Retreat now. All will be for naught. Keep fighting, men. No, that quickly? What? No face under attack. Wow, that quickly again. Okay, we need to get another peasant out there. We need to max out our gold. I mean, if we don't have that much gold, like, look at that. Look compared to them. I just fucking bought that guy. Okay, fine. Put a Satorian out there. Okay. How come? Whatever I put out there, they don't. Yeah. Are you dying that quick? I never thought this day would come. We can't defeat them. Men, prepare to fall back.
Not so fast! While you've been out fighting, you've gained the support of Rome.
So, you mean?
That's right. The entire Roman army is on its side. It's on its way here to fight by your side, sir.
We'll manage our own troops while you build your own. Oh, goddamn bandit camp. Okay, you guys kind of missed out, but reinforcements are on their way. Okay, you guys missed out a little bit. Reinforcements are on their way.
Goddamn it, bandit camp, why don't you guys record?
Okay. No, technically. Everyone's kind of confused. Goddamn, reinforcements are coming. Right now it just started off with a little bit. Now they just started off with legionaries and rail archers. The fire archers are mine, rail archers. And the defenders are coming with, on their way. Like, holy shit. We're gonna need more troops. God damn. Look at that music! Oh, it goes epic! Damn! Come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Sir, the defenders have just arrived. Perfect. Have them come out with others. What? No reinforcements? That's okay. Crush!
Oh, the defenders are coming out of
them! I know that. Defenders? Defenders?
No, no, defender.
Oh. Fine, I'll put in some more. Ooh, some river arch. Holy crap. Defender! Yeah! Look at that range. Look at that range. So this is a double range. It has double its range, obviously, right? Oh, look at that. Oh, I have to get defense soon. I wish I had an archer. A roof archer soon. Come on. Look at that. Here, report it for duty. Wait, I'm gonna need to boost some morale. Get out there. What's the matter, Caesar? Can't fight me without your precious pocket?
Okay.
They're coming in, helping. And you'd be like, yes, please. I'm not gonna be like, no. Yeah, my peasant. Oh, my peasant. It's a Benjamin. Shall be avenged. Do it. This is my defensive point. I can't do anything. They have 150 for each. Okay. Holy shit, that armor is getting huge. We're gonna get out of battle. Look at that fire damage. Okay, boulders explode, go! Spinning, rolling boulders, go! Choji, human boulder! I will wait for the barbecue. Right on time. It's a little cold out here. Heat it up. Puns. Okay. We have points. I don't need for any more reinforcements. Oh, well, the Centaurians are just on their way. Oh. Something was enough there. No! I lose this one! Stop being so epic! No! I can't record a loss! No! No, I can't record a loss. Oh wait, we're not losing. We just didn't get those two behemoths out of the way. Oh, now we're winning. Oh my, look at that. Oh my lord. That's amazing. Look at that. I don't even have to press anything at this point. Sword Taurus will be here in 31 seconds. I just need a really, Yeah, we're on the cusp. We're on the cusp right there. We're about to die. Can't die yet. No. Those archers. Those archers are broken. This this epic. The song is cool. Oh, that. Look at that. My men are here for ready for battle. Alright, you know what to do. Yes, sir! Okay, seriously, you're popular. I get it. One more, please.
Calvary. Come on. Come on, we need you.
Yeah.
The one thing I love about this game is when I just use it.
Oh, come on.
I was gonna save up, but okay. The thing about this is that's so hard to save up.
Come on, please.
No!
I just repaired it! Tutorials came in!
No, they're not doing anything.
Okay, you know what? No, I can't send myself in. I can't send myself in to the fact that, like, if Caesar gets damaged, it takes 3 times of that damage away from your base. I'm like, oh, damn.
Okay.
That army is getting... Oh, ho.
Look at all those mace riders.
Sir, we're the last of the reinforcements. We're all here. All right, men, this is it. Versing has nowhere left to run after this. We beat him here, and goal is ours. Oh, come on! Versing, your time is up. Let's do it, men, for Rome. For Rome!
Yeah.
Oh, this is cool. This is so epic. This is cool. Come on.
Please don't tell me he's in the shoe. Please tell me he's like just like there. Doing nothing.
Yeah, he's just there starting to walk around. Okay, so there's another bridge.
This go right here. You see?
Oh, they're going in on their own. Okay. Just in case, because sometimes, like, one time, even after I got everyone and all that, they still somehow managed to get all the way over here. So I have to, like, I want to make sure that we're at 100%. All they really need to do is get out of this bulk area. This bulk area, if they can get them dead, they can pass. So, I mean, they're going to defense this. That's really the reason why I don't get peasants out. That way I can bulk up.
Okay, 3 archers. 3 archers, they have. 2 many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think we can have 5.
Ooh, another bulk unit has been set. Look at that. Except there's lots of healers in there.
Healing people and stuff.
Come on.
I got max peasants.
Ooh, we have enough.
Okay.
Ooh, we have enough already for another.
Bum 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 boom, come on.
Come on, man. You're almost there.
The glory of Rome.
Okay. That's it. I think we got a bunch of archers.
Wow, they really are going to defeat him. Wow. Wow.
That's cool. Look at that. Look at that. There's a massacre right there. There's just blood to get there. Like, just, there's massacres on both ends of this war. Spirit. I was gonna say, give me stick boy. Come on.
Yes.
Full.
We are green lighted by steam right now. That's how green we are. That's how green to go we are. Look at that. Look at that. You see that little just like, yeah, he's like going. It's pretty. Take on that behemoth, that cavalry unit right there is just so way too tough. Oh, it just killed it. It's killing it. Literally, it's killing it. Damn. Okay, so I guess we can have five is max. Max, okay.
Go Caesar salad. Come on, Caesar salad.
Come on.
Don't be a chicken, Caesar.
That sucked. Okay. We'll send Caesar in again. Heavy damage. It takes 3 times damage. Which means the base gets 3 times damage. But oh well. There's a mass wave, it's like right here. Shit. Okay, come on, Caesar. Go.
These are good units, but they're all the key ones.
Oh, look at that. Diversity. Oh, look at that.
2 times range.
And just double the range for the healer that's coming up. That healer is digging. Yeah, that healer is healing everybody.
Oh, look at Versing. Coward Versing. We're gonna win. We are victorious. We are the victors.
Heck yeah. Oh. Yeah. Okay. That's it for Caesar's story. So that's it for this kind of like this little section of the series. We're gonna continue on into probably Versings, and then after that. Okay, who's after that? Okay. Yeah, we're gonna start a new game. There's Caesar, which is the Roman Legion. Romans are balanced in the ways of melee, range, and magic attacks. They also have powerful siege weapons. The goal focuses on brute strength to crush their enemies with direct melee attacks. They are limited in ways of spells and technology. And Borthius, not much is known about the Borithius. Not as much known about the Borithian tribe, only that they're extremely aggressive and protective of their land. Okay, so I guess we have a boar next, after Versing. But we have Versings. Yeah. Right here. Invasions. Ooh, we start with invasion and then we go out and protect Gaul and then okay. No custom army. Okay. And then after that, we get the save files ready for you guys. There's Versing. And then Borithius. Which is, yeah, he's a boar. Not here, boars aren't beef. Where's the bee? Okay. Isn't it? Yeah, I think he's the special. So I think this might be just, I think this one was just a joke. Let me exit out. Yes. I didn't even start it. brief bonus campaign, yeah. Advanced campaign, tutorial campaign. So this is gonna be the harder one. This is basically hard mode, and this is just like we don't fucking care anymore mode. This is just like kinda like a bonus for us. Okay. I'm willing for that. I'm down for that. Okay. Like, if you enjoyed this video, favorite, if you really did enjoy this video, like, pull out and comment, subscribe if you want more, and I'll see you guys on the next video. And as always, have a good day.